India, though, lost their first match in the Under-17 World Cup opener against the USA. They impressed everyone with their game, including USA coach John Hackworth.
Well, look, before I give them a rating, I'd love to just say that I thought they played really well. And I give them a ton of credit. I also think this is one of the best atmospheres I've ever seen for an Under-17 World Cup. So the Indian people and the FIFA organization should be very proud of everything that tonight was. India exceeded our expectations in terms of the quality. They were extremely organized. They were hard to break down. They were difficult on the counter. So I'm going to skip the question and not give you a rating, but I'm going to say I'm very impressed with their team. No, not at all. So I think that's credit to India for making it hard on us to get behind them. As I said earlier, I mean, they were a tough opponent. And we didn't play great, to be fair. I think we can play much better, but full credit to them, because you have to break down an opposition like that. I think both of their center backs played really well. We didn't think that either one of, you know, the amount of balls that we put into the box, especially early, we didn't think that they would win as many as they did. But I would tell you, I'm going to go back. The goalkeeper was exceptional. I mean, he was truly exceptional. He made several saves early in the match that would have opened the whole game up, would have changed it dramatically.